What's up guys, my game Cruise on Steroids is finally out on Play Store. Go have fun, kill as many zombies as you can, and the highest score of the day is 53 by Akash Pandyaraj.
Officially entering HSR. Yeah. When you see me you better run. Start playing duck duck goose with my gun. When you see me you better run.
Finally, after searching for 200 kilometers, we found a nice place to have some tea.
So we are going to do a cruise versus coffee cup challenge. So it's very simple, guys. You guys also can try it and tag me somewhere. I just had tea over here in Gayatri restaurant, and oh boy, the car looks damn clean.
Just found this S-Cross. He's going way too fast, above his car limits. Let's go and check for how long he's gonna push like that. Guy is killing his car, literally. He looks like he buried the pedal. The games, it's time to smoke this guy. Imra S-Cross,
oh my God.
Literally, that guy is keeping up with the cruise, bro.
And that too with an S-Cross. Shit. Man, I'm selling my X3, dude. I'm buying an S-Cross.
But I never expected this kind of power from S-Cross. వాడు ఫోన్ మాడుకుంటూ పోతున్నాడ్రా. రానివాడు రే, వాడు రావట్లేదు చూడరా, వాడికి భయం వాడికి. కొడుకు goodbye, bro. Literally goodbye, bro.
Are seriously, man. Whoever that guy is, if you're watching this video, hats off. That's not S-Cross. I think that's a S-Cross body with some BMW engine inside.
Seriously, bro. He was literally keeping up with the cruise. I never expected this from
him. He's not even keeping up. He's keeping. He's over. He's
seriously.
Overtaking a cruise.
I don't know if it's the car or the driver, but
it's a driver, man.
I give up, man. I literally give up for
that
me.
That guy is driving as if there's no life. Like, this is my last day. I'm gonna floor the car.
Seriously, that guy must be really proud of himself now, yeah. But let it be.
The worst part is that lorry guy, man. Like, that guy knows that we are gonna scold him. So he's intentionally slowing down.
Lorry guys, they intentionally drive in between the lanes, man. Don't go above your limits, know your limits and...
Yeah, know when to drop. But that S-Cross guy, man, like,
he went out of his limits because I know S-Cross can't handle such speeds, but he was going way too fast.
Yeah, seems like he's a guy who's used to driving fast cars, but for some reason he's driving S-Cross today.
Yeah, man, he was maintaining 140 initially was maintaining 140, but the moment I overtook him, his ego kicked in and
boom. The drag was amazing. Right, both of us were like side by side. I mean, like, obviously when it comes to drag, S-Cross doesn't have a chance, but the skill, the way
in the long run,
the way he maneuvered over on these roads, these stupid bikers and body people. That biker, man, he's coming in the middle of the road.
This is India, bro.
Imagine if that guy hits us, whose mistake would it be?
Gone. People say that it's our mistake,
it's always the car's mistake. It's always the car's mistake. Bikers are, they are innocent people going, sticking to their line and going. It always happens. Whenever a bike hits a car, people think it's the car's mistake and everybody starts ganging up on the car people.
And people even break the car's windows and all.
Exactly. I think they take up their life's frustration on some random person's car. They just can't take it. But man,
he went a surprise speed breaker, look.
Every time I see a toll gate, I always knew that there'll be a speed breaker or some random guy walking on the road.
No, bro. Please go, bro.
If you see an S-Cross, please don't fight with him.
Looks like this guy is going to have fun with the S-Cross again. We are going to continue our journey. I'm just gonna listen to music and set the cruise control to lowest speed as possible. Maybe I'm going to stop for a tea right now.
Maybe not, for sure.
Yeah. What's up, guys? So here is Kia plant. Look at that guy taking selfie with his own plant. It's huge.
Damn.
Look at that Kia logo. I think they have updated the logo here also. Where do these guys test their top speeds of their car? Aray, lopal hai nunnai chudra. కొన్ని వేలు ఉంటాయి
లక్షల్లో ఉంటాయి.
దిస్ లొకేటెడ్ నియర్ అనంతపూర్. ఆఫ్టర్ క్రాసింగ్ అనంతపూర్ వైల్ గోయింగ్ టు బెంగళూరు యూ విల్ ఫైండ్ ఇట్ ఆన్ యర్ లెఫ్ట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్. దిస్ ఇస్ కర్ణాటక ఆర్టీఓ. అరే అరే మాస్క్ వేసుకోరా. Seriously, what's wrong with this truck, guys, bro? There are literally 7 to 8 cars waiting behind me. What the hell, man? This truck traffic. This guy is going at 20, not even 20, but he's in the fast lane. What the hell is wrong with these guys? I think I am 100 kilometers away from Bangalore and the temperatures are dropping drastically. It's 22 degrees outside and it's freezing cold. So we thought we'll just turn off the AC and open the sunroof and chill. So second fuel stop. I didn't fill tank full in Bharat because I wanted to fill here. Because Shell petrol bunk is really good, bro. వీళ్ళు కార్ ఆపు అది ఆపు ఇది ఆపు పెద్ద పంచాయతీ. 4500 నార్మల్ డీజల్.
నార్మల్ డీజల్
డ్యా Damn, look at that. My fuel range is 980 kilometers now. People are staring at me, man, because of my GoPro.
Guys, when you're at Shell next time, buy these.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Perfect means.
Surprisingly, the fuel price is only 85 rupees. Thanks to Karnataka government. In Andhra, I got it for about 93 rupees per liter. But here it's just 85 rupees. Wow. Bangalore is 35 kilometers away from here. And Bangalore cops have started. So if we take this ride, we'll go to Nandi Hills. But and straight is Bangalore. It's still 30 kilometers away. Bangalore is 30 kilometers away, but HSR is 45 kilometers away, I guess. Ambulance is coming. Always give sight to ambulance, guys. We are finally and officially entering my favorite city, Bangalore. And look at this view, man. This view never disappoints me. Even the entrance from Chennai Road is good, but this one is the best. Depression started, guys. We started to see premium cars and depression is kicking in. Two more cars and gone. I'm switching off GoPro. 54 minutes for 29 kilometers. Nice. Welcome to Bangalore traffic. This one looks crazy, but I think it's still under construction. Look at the map, guys. I'm very confused now. What am I supposed to do here? Shit, guys. A crow just shit on my windshield. Officially entering HSR. I know everything here.
I know everyone here.
Yeah, and also everyone. Yep, guys, that's Kutir. Favorite spot ever. I spent around 4 years every night here. Every day evening, I used to come here for tea. Appa, bhari. Nu pora mama, nu please. Please, you may go, please.
This scene is.
Please. I'm coming back. Please, you can go. Are mama. Contractor abuser is for adoption. Please, if any rich people wants to adopt a 23-year-old bodybuilder, please do contact. పార్క్ చేసి ఇంజన్ ఆఫ్ చేసిన కార్కి తీ అంటే మండుతుంది. వి హావ్ రీచ్డ్ హోటల్ అండ్ వి హావ్ డన్ అబౌట్ 446 కిలోమీటర్స్ అండ్ ద యావరేజ్ వాస్ 17.3.
నైస్.
అన్ఎక్స్పెక్టెడ్ అండ్ ద ఫ్యూయల్ రేంజ్ డ్రిఫ్ట్ ఈస్ 967. ఐ కెన్ ఈజీలీ గో బ్యాక్ టు మై హోమ్ విత్ దిస్ అండ్ యావరేజ్ స్పీడ్ వాస్ 67.6. We have just checked in into this good OYO. It's not very special, it's just a basic room and here I am. That's it, guys. I hope you liked this video and thank you for watching. Bye bye.